In the 15th century Russia, occupied by Mongols, that's the joke, a farmer and his wife walk along a dusty country road. A Mongol warrior on a horse stops at their side and tells the farmer that he will now rape his wife. He then adds, "But since there is a lot of dust on the ground, you should hold my testicles while I'm raping your wife so that they will not get dusty, dirty." After the Mongol finishes his job and rides away, the farmer starts to laugh and jump with joy. The surprised wife asks him, "How can you be jumping with joy when I was just brutally raped?" The farmer answers, "But I got him. His balls are full of dust."